Why did the sun get straight A's? Because he's so bright!
That was a terrible joke, Froggy!
Wait, I'm not finished. The sun is so bright, he didn't have to go to college. He already has thousands of degrees! Get it? The surface of the sun is like 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit. That's 5,600 degrees Celsius.
Whoa, that is hot. Ouchie, ouchie.
Yeah, the center of the sun is even hotter.
So it's just up there? Burning and burning and burning?
Yeah, that's why it's so bright, bright, bright. Oh, did you know the sun is the brightest object in our solar system? Everything that we see is lit up by sunlight.
Even the moon?
Yeah, even the moon.
Then why do we call it moonlight?
Oh, I don't know, Kromp. It's just one of those things.
You know, I think I'm better at telling jokes than you, Leonard.
Really? What makes you think that?
Here, watch. Speaking of the sun, I was up all night wondering where the sun went. Then it dawned on me. Get it? It dawned on me because dawn is another word for sunrise.
Yeah, I get it, Kromp.
The sun rises in the east, you know.
Yeah, on Earth and on most planets. Almost all planets in our solar system turn counterclockwise, except for Venus and Uranus. Venus rotates almost perfectly backwards. That means the sun rises in the west. Oh, and Uranus rotates on its side, so the sun... Let me think. How does that work?
Oh, interesting. You got any more jokes about space?
Yeah! Did you hear about the cow astronaut? He landed on the moon.
Oh, I get it. Moon.
Hey, how do you know when the moon has had enough to eat?
I don't know.
When it's full. A full moon.
Okay, yeah, you got me. I remember now. The moon has phases. Full moon, crescent moon, etc., etc.
Okay, Kromp. If you explain the joke, it's not so funny anymore.
Whatever, Froggy Woggy. Tell me another joke. Tell me another joke.
Okay. Did you hear the moon opened a new fancy restaurant? The food's great, but unfortunately, there's no atmosphere.
I don't get it.
There's no air on the moon.
I know. That's why astronauts have to wear spacesuits.
No, Kromp. See, atmosphere is also a word for how a place feels. Like, is it loud and exciting, or is it quiet and peaceful? That's the atmosphere of a place. Ugh. See, Kromp, it's not funny anymore when you explain a joke. Ugh.
But it's not funny if I don't understand a joke either.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, I'll tell you a simpler joke. How about this one? What's the cow astronaut's favorite place in outer space?
The moon!
No! The Milky Way! Yeah, that's a pretty good one. Okay, it's not that funny. Hey, Kromp, do you even know what the Milky Way is?
No, but it's funny because cows make milk!
Do you want me to tell you what the Milky Way is?
You want to tell me? And I have no objection to hearing it. Go ahead, Froggy Wuggy.
Okay. The Milky Way is the name of our galaxy. We can see part of it in the sky if it's dark enough. It looks like a band of light, and it's made up of billions and billions of stars.
Wow! It looks like someone spilled milk across the sky!
Exactly. From space, we can see that it's actually a spiral, and it's constantly rotating.
Ooh, pretty! So where are we?
Right about there!
home sweet home.
Yeah. Just look at all those stars. Hey, speaking of stars, what do you get if you cross a comet with a tuna?
What?
A starfish!
Leonard, I don't think a comet is the same thing as a star.
Oh, it's just a joke, Kromp.
But really, a comet is like a big dusty snowball orbiting the sun, whereas a star is a big burning ball of gas. They're totally different.
Okay, you're right. I just wanted to tell another joke.
Oh, I'm sorry, Froggy Wookie. You, go ahead and tell as many astronomy jokes as you want. And I will listen.
Really? Okay! What kind of music do planets listen to?
Opera? No! Rock music? No!
Neptunes!
What do Neptunes sound like?
Oh, never mind! Next joke! How does the solar system hold up its pants?
How?
With an asteroid belt! Where do you find black holes?
I don't know!
In black socks!
Okay, slow down!
How do you get a baby astronaut to go to sleep? You rock it! Whee! These jokes are out of this world! That joke was a masterpiece! I'm a star when it comes to telling jokes!
Leonard, really? That's enough! You make yourself sick!
Oh, poor Kromp! You'll have to settle for the Constellation Prize! See? You can't make spontaneous puns! You'll have to plan it!
Hey, Leonard, look up there! There are more videos we can watch about astronomy!
Yeah! But are they funny like this one?
Oh, definitely! We're very funny!
Well, I'm funny. I'm not so sure about you.
What do you mean, Froggy Woggy? I'm funny! I know stuff! I know jokes!